Hey guys, it's Julia. I'm doing Bella Poarch as an anime, or like kind of. I just use the anime mask and kind of do her proportions to fit in it. And yeah, I tried to kind of make it a little bit more beautiful. But it's obviously not like real anime drawing, but I don't know. Let me know how you think it looks in the end. I think it looks kind of interesting, a little bit cute. And yeah, let me know what I should do next if you have a cool idea. Love you!